All right, so what we have is your end loop and your RTI. You put these in any place that you have a gate or a start or a stop. You want to go ahead and you'll put your staple in, draw your end loop through. You're going to put it through the hole in the RTI and you can bend that over. And then these are good for anywhere where you have a gate or a start or a stop, or you need some extra length on your shock line or race line.